Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. So, right now, we're about halfway through Victory Road, or I think we are. Hopefully we are. I don't want to be not halfway through, because that would be pretty long and tedious on my part. But anyway, let's move on and fight this fighter, or this, like, karate guy. My Pokemon knows karate! I'm warning you, it's a tough one. I know karate! It's kind of weird. He says he's a black belt and all, but he has a red bandana. What is he supposed to be, like Ryu? I don't know. But anyway, he has one Pokemon, Machamp. Oh, wow. This could be semi-tough because Machamp's a pretty swell Pokemon. Really? He has Scary Face on a Machamp? Oh, wow. He freaking socked it to me there. Let's go with Thut, then I'll lower his attack stat because he basically doesn't really have that much special moves. Why does Thunder keep on missing? Scary Face doesn't reduce accuracy. But this doesn't, haha! Alright, wow, and we leveled up out of that, so that was awesome. That was some swell stuff right there. Alright, so level 46 for him, wow, he's almost as high a level as, Torterra is. Oh, great, we gotta revive Vaporeon again, I just revived you before the fight, you weakling. And let's, just do, Super Potion. And there we go. Alright, Mako's good and new. Good as new. Alright, we got another level over here. Oh, wow, he's got the water now. What the hell? Alright, I guess we gotta go through some water puzzles now. Very interesting. Anything up there? Nope, just the ledge. Nothing too important. We gotta use our Max Repel. There you are. Alright, so let's just, can I avoid this guy? Or is he like an instant, battle thing? Ah, he is. Aw, man. I wanted to avoid you. I am psychic. I can see your past. I am psychic. Like, why is everyone just announcing what they are? Like, I can tell by your weird outfit what you do. You don't really have to tell me about your life story and what you are. Oh, wow. Chime Mako? Those things are so weak. The only reason I know what it is from the anime, but... whatever. What should we do on this Absol? Absols are, like, one of my favorite Pokemon, too, so... double team. Sucker Punch. Is that a movie that's out right now? I heard that movie's like, meh. I saw it in like Coming Attraction, but Dusknoir. That thing's like Ghost and Psychic or something like that. So we want to put out a Dark type or something that knows Dark type moves. And we'll put out a Houndoom. See how that goes. Let's try Faint Attack on it. Aw, man. Aw, used Curse? What an idiot. It's his last Pokemon. It was probably his most powerful Pokemon. He wasted Curse? What an idiot. And you just die because of that. Some genius right there. I guess that's why he's a profession in psychic, not in, science or anything. Alright, what's up on here? Oh, there's an item over there. Whoa, okay, we got something, higher level than this? What? What? You can find wild float cells? Jeez. You can just, like, catch a whole team here. I don't know why people just don't do that. Much more convenient than raising them, but I prefer raising. What the hell? Oh, there's an item over there. Let's see if I can outrun this guy, or... there we go. Haha, you have a pattern. I can easily avoid it. All that for Ultra Ball, really? Is there anything down here? Probably something down here. Yeah, I want to find all the items, but I'm not really... I don't care as much as... whoa, there's two of them now, okay. I guess I'll fight them later on. That's kind of... that's even weirder than the other guy. They're just running in place randomly as a partner. Maybe he's, like, chasing her, but he can't even, like, reach her. He's too slow. I don't know. Let's see. Let's get in the water, and yet confound the freaking laws of physics right there and jumping on a Vaporeon, but... waterfall. Always a cool little animation right there. We can go down the waterfall. This is kind of reminding me of the one in the last game in Gen 3. I believe we have to pass that guy, but... what's down there? That's too obvious, though. It has to be over here. So I guess we gotta fight this guy. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? I think Vaporeon needs some more leveling up as well. Yeah, I can help you? What? You're gonna die. You're gonna white out, but... even though they lose, they don't go to a Pokemon Center, which I always found weird. Oh, a Dragon Tamer. Crap. Oh, man. What's his name? Andrej? What the hell kind of name is that? Oh, great. Altaria. If I can get this Blizzard off. Oh, man. Oh, yeah! Nice. That's Quad right there. Well, Gabite, okay, definitely not gonna win this fight, so let's just put in, Gliscor. And let's use Dig. Oh, really? There we go. Alright, that was simple enough. He had pretty tough Pokemon, but easily defeated. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's go down this way. Yeah, this is the right way, it looks like. Oh, there's a... Yeah. Alright. Another float cell, not really that important. What's over here? I must know. The water intrigues me. Oh, okay, we don't want to go that way. That brings us back to square one. Typically not a good thing to start all over again. Oh my god! Alright, let's switch out Vaporeon on the lead, because I just keep on getting bombarded and getting flabbergasted with all these random battles that are coming my way. Alright, what's up here? Ooh. Oh, it's an old man. Yeah, let's try to... Yeah, we can avoid him, wow. I don't know if he gives you anything, because he's kind of one of those trainers you never really see, but... Yeah, I'll avoid him. If he has something useful, I'll come back and, I'll show it off camera. Or on camera, off camera. Ooh, Razor Claw. We had Razor Fang to evolve Gliscor. I don't know what Razor Claw does. That must be another kind of evolution. Which you all probably know, and I just don't, because I'm stupid like that. What the... Guy's blocking the entrance. Can I talk to you? Let me size you up. Aim for the Pokemon League. That's all you should be thinking about. Okay, can you get out of the way? You're blocking a door of some kind. Okay, I guess we're not supposed to go that way. That's kind of weird. I guess we have to go back the way we came and try to go down that other pathway with the where waterfall was that we couldn't went down. But I don't know, is that guy blocking something important? I have no idea, but I guess we'll ignore that for now. Hopefully he's not like, you have to battle every trainer in here, then you have to go back to him. That'd be pretty annoying. Level 50, oh my god, he could have taken out my Gliscor easily. Aw, man, if you just captured that thing, that would have been my best party member. Alright, let's go down here and see what's important down here. What, an item, really? That's it? Dragon Pulse, okay. Good, TM at that. Let me just check what it is again. I remember, knowing what it is. Dragon Pulse. The foe is attacked with the Shockwave generated by his map. Wow, that's a pretty powerful move right there, but I don't really have any Dragon types, so no one can learn it. Oh well. Maybe, Bronzong can, but I doubt it. Alright, so it looks like we have to start back from square one, really? Alright, so I'm getting slightly lost in here, if I go up here and I go to, that's where we started from, though, so... We definitely want to find out a different pathway that we didn't do, but... I don't know, I'm guessing we have to go through that place with the dude, so... I don't know, maybe you have to get him out of the way somehow? I have no idea, but... I guess we'll figure it out soon enough. Alright, that was really annoying right there. I got caught in a float cell battle because it has Whirlpool, and you know Whirlpool, it's all annoying. Oh, okay, there's water over here. Alright, we're moving on to something. Oh, no! I didn't want to do that. Oh, well, what are you going to do? And double team vases, form of combination. Oh, my God, this is going to be pretty, interesting battle right here. And by interesting, I mean long and tedious. Oh, only two Pokemon, awesome. A Rapidash and a Lumion, Well, let's see if I can dig here and, do that before I die. I'll use Thunder on Lumion. Oh, nice. There you go, speed. You actually did something. Alright, so that's one down. Wow, Guillotine! Holy crap, that's actually a pretty cool move. Let's see, Guillotine. Vicious Tearing Attack with Pincers. The foe will faint instantly if this attack hits. 30 accuracy, though, so it's not really that accurate of a move, so... I'm getting rid of it for now. I'll probably give it something later on, I don't know, but... Really had nothing to get rid of, and... It seemed like one of those like horn drill attacks, like it only works like Fisher, it only works like a certain instance. Like you're probably facing a weak Pokemon, but I don't know, I'll take my chances without it. I don't really see it's a vital part of my Gliscor moveset. Alright, so that fight was easier than I thought. We had perfect matchup right there. Alright, so let's try and figure out how to get to how to get past that guy, or how to like move on throughout this place. I didn't try going down this way, so... Oh, there we go. Another pathway. So I guess we... Oh, okay. It leads to an item, though. A rare candy, okay. That doesn't really help with the fat guy, but... So I guess I gotta figure out that riddle of the Sphinx right there. Maybe you do have to fight every trainer. That's kind of silly. Like, how would you even know that? But I doubt that's one of the requirements. They wouldn't do that. I don't know, I guess I'll figure it out sooner or later. Gotta find out all the different routes to take, because, as you know, Victory Road... Another float cell. Victory Road could be very confusing, so... Definitely want to keep my eyes open and keep them peeled. But I never really understood the saying, keep your eyes peeled. Like, what does that mean? Like, a banana? Doesn't make sense. Alright, so anyway... Ah, man, this is gonna get really annoying, I can tell. This is what I get for not doing a little research before this part, I guess. Coming in ill-prepared. Let's just talk to this guy. This guy looks important. Okay, random battle. Ooh, a Rhydon! Awesome! Let's see if we can attack off before I die. Aw, man. Oh! When we're attacking. Yeah, nice. A lot of experience out of that, probably. Love Rhydons. Ah, he's just a trainer. That's... meh. I thought it was like, could give it sage advice or whatever. That's the last time I talked to old people. Whoa, a Porygon Z? Now they're just getting silly. And Gliscor's bound to die. Let's put in Houndoom right here. One more Fire Fang should do it. Alright, so that's one down. Oh, Empoleon. I left in freaking Houndoom. That was really stupid. What I should have done was this. Starter battle. What? Brian did that much? Holy crap. Why did Brian do that much, and why did I miss like that? Huh. That's not cool. Oh, you missed with... Oh my god, I'm just getting really unlucky in this fight. Yeah, go by Barrel. See if you can survive out there. Hopefully he does something stupid like, raise one of his attack stats or something like that. Alright, we gotta find Revive. We got six of them left, I will definitely want to revive, Torterra. Growl. Revive. Actually, not revive. Let's use a super potion on Bubba. There we go. Drill Peck. Holy crap, you can learn that. Wow, by Barrel's being a tank right now. Wow. what can I use? I'll use Rock Smash against it. Die, whatever. I was gonna say, did I get an attack in with it? Jeez. That would've been awesome. I forgot it's part Steel type, but. Nah, we should be able to take it out. See that? Earthquake. Perfect. That makes up for it not being able to take out its freaking own super effective typing counterpart. Alright, let's put in Houndoom. He's got a Van Growth. Fire Fang. Alright, that thing's a tank. Put back Torterra. Use Earthquake. Not very effective. Oh, yeah. Hmm. Let's try Crunch. Slam. Oh, wow. Got one HP left out of that. Let's try Crunch again. Oh, he missed! Wow, that was really lucky. Just getting really lucky with these battles, it seems. Alright, so Veteran Edgar really didn't do anything to help my case. Let's see, we gotta heal up our whole team, so... I'll probably heal up my whole team and figure out what to do here, so I will see you guys in just a bit. Alright, so I'm back. I, finally figured out what to do here, The guy that won't let you in that little thing is, that's not until you, after the Elite Four, I learned, and, yeah, so we won't be, dealing with that until later, I guess, but, oh, there we go, I was going ahead and blaming the fat man, but it wasn't the fat man's fault, it was the skinny man's fault. What I missed here is, how the hell did I miss that? Like, hello, it's staring me right in the face. They should really make Rock Climb stand out a bit more than that. I don't know, but... Alright, so we solved that riddle with the Sphinx right there, so... This should take us to... Wait, what? Wait... There's definitely another way, though. I don't know, I'll get the item here, then I'll go back out, because... This can't be it. That was the right way, and the game knows it. Alright, let's go that way, that's way, and up. Very simple puzzle. And we get TM-79 Dark Pulse. Very good move, probably gonna give that to Houndoom. Because he's ain't nothing but Houndoom. Let's see, Dark Pulse? 80 base stat, that's awesome. Oh man, but let's see, let's give it to Rocco, definitely, and get rid of Feint Attack. So now he has a really good Dark-type move. Awesome. And there we go. Dark Pulse. That should be a nice little addition right there. Alright, so what other way can we go? Because... What? Wait... Hmm. That seems to be the only way, Am I gonna have to cut away again? I just went on the thing and I saw it. That can't be it, right? Alright, so let's just go down here. Let's just do a little more exploring before I get lost again. That's where we started the part. Oh, there we go. You go over here and there's a rock climb, okay. Missed that one too. How do I miss two rock climbs? I must be blind, yeah. Aw, I gotta fight this girl with green hair. Did you say congregate? Prepare to die, you English weirdo. Aw, dragon tamer again? Aw, this should be fun. Aw, cute little Gibble. Blizzard. You're dead. Aw, cute little Swablu. Blizzard. Aw, man. Yay, Swablu's dead. And now we got Gabite. None of them really have the Garchomps. That's kind of weird. Oh, God. I'll have to wear that dig. Come on, critical. Come on. Do I have any healing items? An Ornberry. That's not gonna help. But I really don't have any healing items. That's typically not a good thing. Do I have any revives? Yeah, I do. Okay. So it's better if it dies than, and switch it out unnecessarily. Alright, sorry about that Vaporeon. I should have came more prepared. What are you gonna do? Dark Pulse! Awesome. I always love that move. But anyway, let's go up here, and it looks like, wow, we're reaching the final area or something like that, but... Alright, sorry about that. Let's get out of here, finally. God. Alright, so we finally made it to the Pokemon League. Yes, oh wow. That was actually shorter than I expected, the Victory Road, I'm saying. They really want to milk that waterfall HM usage right here, I guess, toward the end of the game. Alright, so we just go up here, and there it is, the Pokemon League. Looks more like a church to me. Aw, man, so what the... Wait. This all looks too convenient and easy. I don't know, I'm expecting something, to pop up and challenge me, because typically when we get out of a Victory Road, someone usually comes out and challenges us to a battle, but... I don't know. I'm assuming there isn't anyone. Okay, I'll take that. Or maybe I won't, because we'll have to end it here on a little bit of a cliffhanger next time. We'll challenge the Elite Four, do we? Because I think there's a certain yellow-haired freak that wants to challenge us that we've been making fun of this entire LP, so I guess you'll have to wait until then. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.